well as our new friends, the Arab Liberal Network. You know, the topics selected for this event, technology and democracy, and also dealing with information or influence operations, are very timely topics for all of us here.
Cyberspace always needs regulations, but we always fear of censorship. But it's always some compromises that we have to put in consideration.
Issues, as in any country around the world, the economy, of course, is very important, but also preserving our democracy.
Finally, I want to say the CALD and all our organization's members, all we are the best friends and we are best families. Thank you for our families.